apart niece shared her topless picture from Dabboo Ratnani's annual calendar on Wednesday on her Twitter handle, she has become talk of the town. Fashion photographer Dabboo Ratnani, who was present along with his wife Manisha to launch the calendar and here on been asked about Disha's topless picture, Dabboo has this to say.
Of course it's an amazing shot, but debut shot I feel gets talked about the most because Shahrukh, Mr. Bachchan, sab log dekhna chahte hain unki photo, par wo jana chahte hain naya kaun is saal mein aaya.
I think media is always looking for what naya kya hai is calendar mein. So media makes the newcomers give them a good boost also. And I think she's looking really hot. She's got a great body. She's got good body language, and she makes beautiful pictures. So obviously, picture to be talked about hogi. And it's in the 18th year. Calendar abhi adult ho chuka hai, so.
Actress Disha Patni, who made her debut in Dabboo Ratnani's annual calendar, posed topless. Apart from Disha, a list of 24 celebrities featured in the calendar. IANS report.